568 feet in centimeters. First of all, we need to know the value of 1 foot in centimeters. It's always 1 foot equals 30.48 centimeters. Now we have to multiply 30.48 by 568. Therefore, 568 feet times 30.48 centimeters equals 17,312.64 centimeters. So, in other words, 568 feet equals 17,312.64 centimeters. We hope you have enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.